are you feeling?
Yo!
You are too good to me.
Ha ha.
don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map, whatever's easiest for you. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
I just love me some good fishing.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. Hey, partner!
Nice catch!
Okay, it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up. That's a piercing pot. Powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters. here. Over here.
Hello.
Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here! we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition. Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera.